Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there.
Dula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. Well, I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet.
Find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these? You hear that? I'll go look.
I copy. Oh, shit!
Ah.
there's more of them arriving.
There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive and questioned it, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up the best surprises with this stuff.
Anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy, but Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities.
Thank you. shoot him. He'll talk or he'll...
He's got to be dead.
Put him forward.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice.
Watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? Pointless.
So help me God, answer us. We'll solve the fast world. Where is your next target?
Get company! Cover me! I got you covered! Just you and me!
Oh no. No, no, no.